Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be shaving or removing some hair using this magic shaving powder that I got at Walmart for $1.93. It's supposed to remove the hair in under 10 minutes with very little smell or irritation like some other products. So I'm just going to put, is that too much? Really? I just put a little bit in there, see. You can't really. You can't see. Well, if we have extra, we'll use it. Okay. Then we put some water. I'm going to mix it up together. One more water? One more powder.
Don't crush it on yourself.
Are you
going to
use that as
a powder? No.
Oh.
It smells like a perm. Like the stuff they use for a perm. This is the scented version? Huh. So I made it too runny.
Use a spoon.
Kind of, yeah.
Is it going to turn into shaving cream? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I am making a cream. It's supposed to help remove it. How watery did you have it? Okay. Like a thick paste or like really thin pancake batter?
Really thin pancake batter.
So like this?
No, mix it more.
If it splashes on you, it can hurt you. This is not intended for children.
How can it hurt me?
I don't know what this is. And if you get this in your eye, it can be quite...
Quite what?
Quite dangerous. It could blind you. Let's see what the ingredients are while we are stirring this up. Says, mix 2 heaping teaspoons of shaving powder with equal amounts of cool water. Apply the cream mixture to beard. Leave on for 5 to 7 minutes. Remoisten if the mixture dries. Remove with a damp cloth. But I'm doing a little different today. It says, do not wash off with soap. Important. Very important. Okay, I think we have it at a pretty good consistency. Okay, this is the consistency. Delicious. Okay. Hey, where's my little spatula? There it is. Okay, let me show you guys my hair on my arms. Let's see if we go up close.
You got some hair.
Oh, I can't see. Let's see. You can't see, can you? Let's see. I need some more light, Kimberly.
Yeah.
Flash the light.
Flash the light?
I need your flashlight, please.
Okay.
Thicker? Oh, you made a mask. She made her own mask. Alright, see the hair now. Shine it down.
Oh, no, they can see it? No, they can't. I don't know if they can. You do it. I don't know how to do it. I'm not wearing.
Oh, there you go. There you go. This is all the hairs. A lot of hair. Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome.
All right. Okay, now I'm just gonna.
Moment.
Huh?
Thinner than that. No.
Thinner than this? Making a mess is what I do best. Stinks.
That's enough.
This is good? Okay. Can't forget the knuckle hairs. Just do this part. Now we wait. Where's your phone timer? Things we do for quarantine. Well, that's pretty dry on my other hand. Feels kind of nice and smooth. Put it. It definitely has a smell like. Smells like perm. Have you ever had your hair permed? Huh? We'll do 4 minutes. Do you have a scraper for me?
I didn't need a scraper.
You didn't? Mm-hmm. You just rubbed it off? What'd you do? On your head? Okay, can I have that? No? No? Well, I did. Okay, you leave it alone.
Is it dry?
No. I mean, kind of, but it's still.
You wet it?
Huh?
You wet it?
But it's not. Hasn't stayed up. Hasn't stayed on there yet. It's not quite done.
Is it dry?
No. Not yet. Awesome. You do me a favor and give me a wet or a washcloth, please, just from this drawer right here. I'm getting hot water. Okay, cool water. Please.
Was it fine?
Should have done a better angle. Oh well. What it is.
Does it work?
I don't know.
Do you let it dry? Do you actually shave?
No, you don't shave. This
this thing's like a zoo.
Smell like the zoo?
Smell.
Okay.
Or it just smells like some really bad shampoo.
You know?
Yeah. I still see your hair.
So I'm gonna just rub off a little chunk.
Hold on a minute.
Oh.
Hold on a minute.
I know. I'll leave it. So I'll test it out.
That's nice. Are you gonna put more on that chunk?
So you have my eyebrows? Just kidding. That would be a horrible prank. Put a little bit of this in someone's eyebrow. And they wake up in the morning, rub their eyes. Oh no!
That was part of the skin.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Really?
Yeah.
You're probably allergic to this crap.
It might be. Which might not be. I don't know. It smells pretty.
I'm gonna shave. I shaved you yesterday.
$1 Minute 16.
Oh. It looks like a baby can of paint.
It is.
Did you show them what this is?
Mm-hmm.
How racist that is.
Oh, shh.
Yeah. Racism.
This. Look forward like that.
Bye, y'all. See y'all later. How y'all doing? Auntie, we don't have no straws?
Mm-mm. It's pretty covered right now.
All right.
All Alright, I'm gonna say it's safe to take off now. Okay. Wow. Check this out. Okay. Look, there's no hairs. That is pretty amazing. I just need to rub them off. There's a couple up here, but I think... Yeah, just rubbing them off. They just come right off. Wow. That is pretty cool. Wow. Wow. Well, there you go, guys. I'm gonna wash my arms off, dry them off, and do my other side. So, that's pretty cool. If you want to see me doing other type of hair, let me know. This is the Magic Shaving Powder from Walmart. I think you can get it at Target, CVS, Family Dollar. Fairly inexpensive. I have a lot. There's a lot left. I'm gonna have to my whole body. Anyway, thanks, guys.